kiddo, it's Father's Day once again, and once again, if you need it, call me Mary, because this Mary Pop is poppin's in on you to be your stand-in papa. Can you hear me? Because I don't know if this is actually recording. Well, we're going to hope for the best. Anyway, this year was a lot. I know that I struggled, and maybe you did too. Maybe you're dealing with stress or pressure, or maybe you feel bad because you didn't accomplish as much as you would have liked to this past year. Or maybe you're feeling bad due to other circumstances out of your control. I need you to know that you have every right to feel happy and proud of the things you were able to accomplish this past year, despite everything going on in the world. Believe it or not, you do have people out there who love and appreciate you for exactly who you are. And at the very least, I'm proud of you for just getting here to this point through that storm, because that is an amazing feat in and of itself, and I can't wait to see the amazing things you do in the future. If this past year was any proof, you are capable of great things. I love you, and I wish you all the best. Remember, any progress is progress. Be safe and take care. Now, I'd ramble on, but I gotta upload this vid to twitter.com before my phone dies. You know, why didn't they call iPhone chargers apple juice? It's just a missed opportunity.